Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. When was the last time I said that? It's been a while. But you already know when I'm coming to you guys with a YouTube video, it means something. It means we are going somewhere, we are doing something. So today, guys, it's not a staycation. Today we are going to Thailand. What? Guys, what a crazy, like I'm so excited. We're going to Thailand and I need to just do my ages. My best friend's coming to pick me up, Nana, to take me to the airport. So I need to be ready before he gets here. But yeah, I want to take you guys on this trip because it's my birthday trip. You know, I've worked really, really hard. It's a self-funded trip. I've worked really, really hard. I've saved for this trip. I have done, yes, like, sure. So this trip is really about me and it's really about celebrating my 26th birthday because my birthday is next week, Tuesday, and I will be in Thailand. And it's really just about validating the fact that, you know, if you want something, you can get it done. If you really, really want something, you can get it done. My lips are so ashy. But I'm quite excited about this trip because it just means that I'm celebrating myself and I'm celebrating all my hard work and I'm celebrating my brand, because my brand is what got me here, you know. So let's go to Thailand, guys. Guys, I just did my lashes. Wow! I am the girl for this trip, okay? I've done my nails, island girl nails. I've done my lashes. I've got, you know, them goddess braids. So we're really ready for this trip. Sorry, my arm is so sore. We're really ready for this trip. Oh, you know what I forgot? I went to the shops and I forgot a tripod. Puta. Okay, it's fine. We'll buy it maybe at the airport or something. But yeah, so I've packed. I just need to change into my outfit, my airport outfit. It's nothing crazy. And then it's time to go. So let's take you on that journey.
I'm a multi-millionaire. I'm not buying anything like that.
Oh, valid.
You? Why?
Would you buy an Omoda?
Yes. But the only problem with that shit, I need them to fix their bugs.
They what now?
I need them to fix their bugs. So computer generated. For example, you can't jump start that car. Jump start, you're gonna fuck everything up. Now your car gets stuck somewhere. You can't do shit.
That's the worst. Imagine it gets stuck in the middle between here and Paternoster. Now what? I miss my flight. Let's go on this trip, y'all. I'm gonna go wrap my bag now. Oh, it's actually empty, which is quite nice. Plane landed late. Now I'm rushing to my next plane. To the land of living. Hi guys, I made it to Phuket. I made it to Thailand. I'm in my hotel room currently. I'm so sorry, I'm so bad with vlogging. So bad with vlogging because I, you know, when you're busy taking like Instagram content, like TikTok content, then I must update on close friends, then I must update WhatsApp also, then I must also think about YouTube. And the worst part about YouTube is that it's landscape. So I'm always thinking, let me shoot in vertical. Then I remember, I got the people on the YouTube trying to see what I'm up to. You know what I mean? So anyway, update guys, keep it healing. I'm here. I don't know if you guys can hear me because TV. Babuaskai. I could say Babuaskai more. I don't know if I say they speak Thai or Thailandish or Thailandese. But anyway, I'm in Thailand, y'all. Y'all, let me tell you something about them lashes. What? I didn't even know lashes make a person, lashes and brow, make a person this pretty. Like, shout out to Triple M Lash, yo. Love them so much. Okay. Check them out if you guys are in Cape Town. They're so good at what they do. But anyway, I am in Thailand. I'm here in Difigile. I'm waiting for my food to arrive. Guys, let me show you. I ordered fried rice with some chicken. This is what came. I said, absolutely not. This rice is so hard, ne? I said, absolutely not. My sister, can you please redo it, but make it actual like fried chicken? I mean, fried rice, sorry. So I'm currently waiting for that now, and then I'm gonna eat, and then I'm gonna watch Madam Secretary. I'm charging my laptop. I'm gonna watch Madam Secretary, and then we're gonna get into the night, because this has been the longest, this has been the longest travel journey, ne? It's not longer than when I went to New York, but it was long because my flight was delayed in Doha, and then I had to run to my other flight. Begu shushu, begu movie, you know what I mean? So we're here, guys. I want to just be doing a close up because I love, you know, my friends, my girls, they advised me. They said, girl, you're gonna want to do lashes because you don't want to work when you're there. You don't want to be doing stick-ons. And you know what? Yeah, they were right, because what a pretty hun. What a pretty girl. You know what I'm saying? Oh, damn. Anyway, Patricia Blacc takes Thailand for my birthday trip. I'm turning 26 in a few days, and I've always wanted to be in Thailand, and by the grace of God and all my hard work, I have managed to make that a reality. So I really can't wait to take you guys on this journey with me as we have some fun and we take content. Okay, bye. Morning, guys. It is day two, technically. I'm at breakfast, and this is how you know that I'm actually in Asia, because look what's for breakfast. I'm having rice for breakfast. I've actually gotten chopsticks. They actually do have chopsticks for breakfast, like as an option for utensils. Should have gone there. Guys, my hotel is so pretty. I'm obsessed. I need to figure out what my day plan is. I think I want to go to the mall. Obviously, Shiloh's not here yet, so maybe I should do that. Look at how pretty I look, and I just woke up. I woke up and I was like, I'm still pretty, y'all. My edges are from literally when I got on the flight. It's terrible. Let me show you the view from breakfast. Oh, like my view. That's the view that I got. So, it really is such a content place. Like, here's my breakfast. What a weird breakfast, guys, but it's so good, so yummy. And then you think it's windy outside, né? But the wind is hot. It's like in here, it's so cold. Here's the breakfast area. Everybody has eaten breakfast.
I actually want to go on one of those boats. See those boats over there? I actually want to take one. It's free. As long as you find a free one, you can go on. But I'll do that when Jill comes.
Guys, it's so hot. Yo. When I tell you, I am burning. Yo. Yeah. No, I knew as I spoke and I said, no, I really want warm weather. I just come from reception now to pick up some pamphlets. The stuff to do here. There's so many things I want to do. I love this hotel so much. It's so beautiful. Go with my thoughts, yeah. You go with my thoughts, but check it out. Go with my thoughts, but check it out. You go with my thoughts. I think we're taking content for Instagram that I've been forgetting to vlog. No update. I'm walking in the town, old town of Phuket. It's so pretty here. Guys, it's hot. Can you see the sweat on my face? Yo. And my armpits is a different story. I went to this cafe called Mondo. I had an iced tea and then my iced tea finished. And it's so hot. I can't believe I'm standing in the sun right now. And it's so hot that I decided to buy a Fanta Orange. It don't taste too good. The Fanta Orange don't taste too good. It's got an aftertaste. But it's cute. Oh, there's fans. We've got fans here. I actually need a fan. Because, but then again, it'd be blowing hot air. It wouldn't even be blowing cool air. Because it's so hot. Yeah, that makeup chat. I don't know why not. I thought I can be able to wear makeup. It's looking like a bit of a myth. But no, I'm so dedicated to vlogging on this trip. I'm very dedicated to vlogging on this trip because y'all gotta see what I see. You know what I'm saying? There's actually very pretty places here, guys. No, this heat. I'm gonna be so sunburned, yo. So this is the overview of Old Town Phuket. There's these little shops all around, and then there's like restaurants. It smells so good when you pass a restaurant, y'all. I want to eat at every single one. Okay, I'm on 20% and I want to go to the mall, but I'm not sure if I'll make it because the girl is sweating. Oh sweet, look at this. Cute. They actually also have really nice dresses and stuff. I'm loving it. My friend should be arriving soon. He's probably at the airport because he was in, I think, Malaysia. Oh, this is nice. Two-piece vibes. Hi, guys. I haven't seen you guys in a while. I know I'm terrible at vlogging. I haven't even shown you that one of my best friends is here. Woo! He bought the light. One of my best friends is here. I haven't even shown you him yet. I'm going to show you him. You guys saw him in my Spain vlog. I know that. But he's here in my Thailand vlog as well. What a friend. What a guy. He's here to make my birthday special, as he always does. And I love him so much for it. But let me show you him. He's brought me to this place called Three Monkeys. We're here at Three Monkeys for dinner. So, yeah.
How are you for your friends? Fat friends? Black friends?
What?
How are you for your friends?
I actually don't call them anything.
You have to call them something.
Black friends is a bit hectic.
Fat friends.
Mini patties.
The patties.
The patties.
Yes, the patties. Hi, patties. We're in Thailand. We're sweating.
Literally. Yo, we are sweating.
Literally sweating. We're having a good time. We're having fun.
Cute. Guys, Julie and I are back in the room from our day. Let me tell you something about today. It's been so busy. It's been too busy. But we are back. We're gonna chill. We're trying out some snacks and trying out some drinks. And yeah, that's basically it. I only just started taking it now, actually. Guys, so Jill and I are back in the room. And it has been a long day. Guys, you know, it's so hot, né, in this country. don't let them lie to you guys. Thailand is hard. And we just come from buying some snacks and stuff at 7-Eleven. We're gonna chill in the room and we're gonna watch. I don't even know if we're gonna watch anything because the TV yesterday when I switched it on, it was not giving. And then, oh, here's your power bank, show me.
Thank you.
And then we'll see, and then we'll probably see you guys tomorrow because tomorrow is gonna be an interesting day. Interesting. It's gonna be an interesting day. Okay, bye. Just joined, said good morning, guys. Oh, look at me, I've been chowing. Good morning, guys. This is day 2, technically, of the trip. Breakfast. My breakfast is chill. Guys, this is the third day, or second day, I'm chowing rice. I've never had this much rice in my life. It's actually quite insane. And you know what? I wouldn't have it any other way because it's either rice or spaghetti. And rice is the way. Too good. Say morning. Are you also having rice? I'm having rice and eggs.
Yes.
Eggs and rice. And I'm having rice and Vienna. And then I'm having some fruits and a yogurt. This is our view for this morning. So yesterday was a different view, obviously, because I was sitting right by the window, like that window. But today was pretty full at breakfast, so that's what we're having. Guys, please, if you're ever in Asia, check this hotel out. It's so cute. Dance to. They did the dance to a different song, but that someone just decided to add to the song. And now that's the trending song. Yeah, I'm tired of eating rice. Call my mama. Guys, we have made it to the beach club. The car ride was so long and I couldn't vlog because I was the DJ. But we've made it. Jilinki! Say hi, Jilinki. We've made it. We are in such a pretty area. Thank you. Huh? That's the thing. Must I bring your shoes?
No, it can't get wet.
Oh, your shoes can't get wet. Oh yeah, no, you're fast, my brother. Guys, let me tell you something, man. I'm meant to be at a beach club. I'm meant to live at beach clubs, cause whoa. This outfit, oh, let me quickly shout out the deets of this outfit. Every single piece besides the bra, every single piece you see on me today is from my girl Shein. My girl Shein came in with the what? She came in with the way. Guys, these glasses, I'm so obsessed with these glasses. Okay, Like, I've been doing a lot of holiday research and stuff like that, and I was looking at people's pictures and stuff like that, and I saw like all these items. Obviously, like, it's not the exact items, but like, I saw that, okay, cool, big ass bangles are an in thing when you're on holiday. Bright bikinis. Is my camera moving? Yeah, sorry guys, it's the wind. You know, glasses. And then I wanted the shimmer skirt. So every single thing that you see, bar the shoes and the bra, are from Shein. The earrings are from Shein. The sunglasses are from Shein. The nails are from The Treat. And bangles are from Shein. And my handbag. It's a very pretty handbag. I hope it's not sleeping. Hey guys, mngani wami uyila uthanda ulala man. Sifuna ukuphuza umuntu ulele. But anyway, yeah. That's all I gotta say, really. Let me go wake him up so that we can go to the next. Whoa. Anyway, living my best soft girl life. Okay. Joanna, Jo. We're sailing and it's so lovely. I like the breeze. You see, now that there's a breeze, I'm happy. Before I was dying. Yeah. Should we order the drinks now? Either. So the juice is included, so I can ask for this.
Just like,
thank you. Ciao. I'm too black for these things, guys. Hey, Gawa. I'm dead. What are we gonna tell my mom? I got eaten by sharks because I was walking on plastic across the sea. Huh? Oh my god. Where my friend at? I thought he was behind me this whole freaking time. Okay, but I'm gonna walk. Because I ain't trying to die.
He's giving me chicken.
Valid! Guys, this is the island that we're on Banana Island.
Banana Island, like in Lagos.
Okay, I don't know that.
But no billionaire here. Banana Island in Lagos.
How do you know?
It's the island of billionaires. That's where Dangote lives.
Oh, valid. Towel is 200, life jacket, locker, life ring.
Basically, nothing is free, child.
Essentially. But look, there's a spa.
Oh, but I don't think we have time, man.
No, we don't.
The prices are actually good. The massage for 200
How much?
Olek.
Oh yeah, valid. So, my worst mistake, I mean, it's not a mistake because obviously I intended to take photos, but like, let me get my massagers. I wouldn't call it a mistake because obviously I intended to take photos for Instagram and stuff. But today, specifically today, is so hot. My makeup is melting. Like, you know what I mean? And there was actually no need for the makeup. But I've got my photos. So alternatively, what I'm thinking of doing is I can go to the bathroom, just use a tissue and say swanking. But at the same time, I'm looking a bit nice. So, I don't know. I actually need something to drink, child. I'm thirsty. Because my birthday is in 2 days. Love birthday trips. Let me tell you something about a birthday trip. Highly recommended. And with your friends, guys, my friend is like one of the best people that I know. Like, he is such a good travel friend. Like, yo, like, you know those friends where you travel and then you guys just bicker and argue all the time? That's not a good travel friend. Me and Jules, like, we understand each other. Like, we know exactly what we want. We like the finer things in life. So we're like, no compromise on the finer things, cha. Cha. Just get it, you know? That's lovely. I just need you here with me. Guys, we are at Madibua. Oh, by the way, morning. I know I didn't say morning earlier on. We are at Madibua Cafe. We are here getting, I don't understand, like, there's no one taking photos here. Why can't they take of us here?
Where?
He, oh, never mind.
He just went to pick up the second group.
Things we do for content, guys. Please look at Jill risking his life as a black man.
I'm not gonna go stand there. I don't wanna risk my life. Absolutely not. That's not gonna ever happen. I don't wanna die.
I think I'm breaking out. I think Thailand and my face. But I did tell you guys I was at Madibua taking some shots, and then we're gonna be off to our next destination. Everything in me is itchy. Every single part of my body is itchy. It's crazy. So I'm hoping that our next destination, I guess, to calm down my face a little bit. But yeah, we're at Madibua. I have been drinking so much coke on this trip. It's crazy. You think I'm addicted? I'm not addicted, hey. It's just yummy. Well, if I'm hot, let me tell you guys, my friend, he is on fire. Because he burns up at the most random times, chair. Yo, in the car, we heard AC blasting. He said he was sweating. Imagine.
Huh? It's illegal.
No, it really is.
It's illegal.
It's very much too much illegal. Yo, wait. Guys, I don't know if you can see me. But I think this might be the hottest. Ooh, Japanese gastro bar. I think this might be the hottest I have ever experienced. Hotter than, wow, this looks so pretty, right? Hotter than Greece, when I was in Greece. But we are now at a shopping center thing in the area of Thailand. What's that other area? The one that we exited, what is it called? The one that we exited, and then they have fringe.
Laguna.
So pretty. It's like a waterfall corner kind of a vibe. So I'm not sure what we're looking for here, but I think we're just looking around just to see what there is. So that we can potentially see. But it looks like, it's open. The doors are just closed. I thought it looks like everything is closed, but that's not the thing. That's not the case. There's my Mgani and I. We are gallivanting the universe. So we are at a new spa place and we are now about to do our massage and he's picking the oils. I'm also going to pick, are you choosing lemongrass?
No, absolutely not. I'm going to give you the oil.
Lavender will make me fall asleep. Jasmine. Moke. Oh, really? Oh, maybe not moke.
I think I might go with rice milk.
Oh, no, not rice milk, Chomia. I think I like jasmine. Oh, or even lemongrass. Just finished our massage. Mine was so fabulous, guys. It was so lovely. I absolutely loved every minute of it. Like, she was so lovely. It's so hot that your edges are a myth. So lovely. The music is lovely. It's zen. It's so nice. It's very, I like the fact that it's very, what's the right word to use here? Is it ethnic? Traditional?
Authentic.
Authentic. It's very authentic. Like an authentic Thai space, you know. Very, very kind ladies. Very, very sweet, gentle. Well, maybe not his lady. His lady, not gentle. Ma was very gentle. And we're busy chilling here as if we don't have to go and change. We gotta go change because the itinerary is packed. Yeah.
Jalili, guys, good morning. It's my birthday, but anyway, that's not the point. The point is, Jayla is leaving me today on my birthday. Imagine that.
He is leaving me to go to Hong Kong. So the next 2 days in Thailand, I'm gonna be alone, solo traveler. Oh my God, yeah! Are you sad? Are you excited?
I am sad and excited.
Oh.
Yes. Enjoy, have the best fun.
Oh, guys, what a friend. He's the definition of a friend, okay?
Known as keystone species, elephants are the most important animal for the tropical rainforest ecosystem. As gardeners of the forest, they eat leaves, branches, plants, and fruit.
I love the elephant making the sound.
You can see it, she's like...
Yeah.
In the mouth.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That is so cool. That is so cool. So we've just fed the I need to say the cows. Elephants. It's an interesting day. It's an interesting way to spend your birthday. I'm having a good day. Cha is so hot. But I wouldn't do it any other way. So essentially, I'm here hiking in 30 degree weather on my birthday. Crazy. Beautiful, but it's insanity. I don't even know if you guys can hear me, but anyways, going up to the food now. Just going to wash the elephant's bath, and then I've got afternoon tea at the Villa Hotel. Darling. Anyway, this is 26. This is so cool. What a birthday. What a birthday I'm getting to spend time with them elephants. Cute. Wow, look at the glow. Glowing, baby. I'm a 26-year-old. It's my birthday. I've been saying that the whole day. But I'm on the way to a hotel. The one I went to yesterday, I don't think I showed you guys that. So today I get to redo it. Going for some afternoon tea to celebrate my birthday. Solo. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hi. Hi.
And you come to
Sully? He's gone home. He went home.
Oh, really?
Just me, yeah. I'm here to celebrate my birthday. Can I do some afternoon tea?
Huh? Afternoon tea, right?
Yeah.
Actually, you booked already.
I did. Yeah, I called. Yeah. But I wanted to do, so do I get an option? I get to choose,
sure.
Hey?
Thank you.
takeout birthday dinner and asked me why. Ooh. They couldn't bring it to my room, so I had to walk. I walked so fast, child. And I literally put on a gown. But I am full on commando. Under here, commando. But I ran. Ooh, my plastic ripped. Not my KFC, child. Protect the food. Protect the food. Protect the food. Yo. Not my food nearly falling, child. I actually want to order. I got a Pepsi, but I don't like drinking. Oh, but there's a Coke in the room. Do you know how much Coke I've had on this trip alone? Dangereux. C'est très dangereux, huh? C'est très, très dangereux. Because it's too much. But I'm glad that for once I'm not eating rice. Hey, khate tso ja rice. I feel like I'm working out, but I leave in 2 days. Oh guys, I met someone. I met a friend. I met a girl at the elephant tour. I need to pee. I met a friend at the elephant tour. She's from the England. English. She's from England. And she's hiring a car tomorrow. And we are doing like my last day together. That's so sweet. Elevator door trying to kill me. Ah, eh. Hi. Hi, hi, hi. Close. Uh-oh, window. Uh-oh. Anyway, so we're meeting up. She's coming to pick me up tomorrow. Then we're going to do our last day, or my last day, together tomorrow. Which is crazy because the day she leaves, I meet so many people. I met 2 girls at the pool as well earlier. And they celebrated my birthday with me, like the end of my birthday with me. And then this girl as well. So, guys, my trip has been, or is, lit, litty, litty. Hoi, Lily. I need a pee, child. But let me give you guys a debrief before I eat. Anyway, guys, the update. Yes, birthday celebration. I'm 26, guys. No, I don't know. I don't like the angle. Let me do this. I'm 26, guys. That's a long age. I'm 26. Today was such a beautiful day, guys. I don't know if I vlogged everything. I actually don't even remember, to be honest. But I started off with the elephants. I vlogged that. I have a little bit of that. Then I went to afternoon tea at the V Villa Hotel, which is where I had dinner last night. I did that by myself because Gilles left. Obviously, I think you guys, yeah, I vlogged that Gilles is leaving. And then afterwards, I came to the pool here in my building, and they did the sweetest thing, y'all. They sang for me. It was so cute. Like, it was nice. I was swimming a little bit. You know, I'm not a swimmer, so I did the whole like walk in the pool. And then now I'm just chilling in my room. I'm about to have some KFC and watch some cleaning lady, as well as Madam's secretary. I haven't watched Madam's secretary for like 4 days, and I'm at the Zella ring because I miss her. Okay, I miss that girl. But guys, I'm 26. And you know what? I'm grateful. I'm thankful to the Lord. I'm thankful to my parents. I would not be where I am today if it was not for my parents. And by that I mean, they made me into the woman that I am today. I am relentless. I go after what I want. I manifest that shit and I go after it. And it is because of them, because I see how hard they work. And so I work really hard as well to try and get, you know, the life that I want to live, which is a life of traveling, which is a life of luxury, which is a life of, you know, excellence. And they are excellent human beings. My friends, I surround myself with excellent people. And so I'm really grateful to God that I was able to pull this off for my birthday, and I was able to celebrate it in Thailand. I'm very, very happy, and I'm very, very thankful, and I feel very blessed. And I really hope that through my content and through watching my journey through this vlog and through my stories, those who are watching my stories, it has inspired you guys to do the same thing, because I really think everyone needs to feel this way. You know, you need to feel what it feels like to achieve a dream of yours, or a manifestation of yours, or something that you've just wanted to achieve for so long. You know what I mean? Why am I panting? Chair, it's hot. I switched off the aircon. I must go switch it on. Baba Taki, sweat. I'm saying Baba Taki sweat as if I'm not the one who switched it off. Chair, I'm the one who switched off my own fan. Anyway, yeah, so I appreciate all the birthday wishes, guys. Thank you so much. I just want to literally sit down and relax. Tomorrow is my last day in, what is this? Phuket. Tomorrow is my last day in Phuket in Thailand. And then on Thursday morning, I fly out to Doha. And then it's going to be Patricia Takes Doha. How crazy is that, guys? No ways. What? I'm saying two countries, one trip. Whoa. I'm afraid it's goated a bit. I'm afraid. I know people do it all the time, but wait, I've never done it, so it's goated a bit. Wow. Okay, anyway. Then I'm gonna take on Doha, and we're gonna go to the mosques. Yay! And we're gonna go to the shops. I've always wanted to be in the UAE. I've always wanted to travel in the UAE. Every time I did my international travels, I stop over in the airports, but I've never actually been into the countries. And my travel agent was like, dog, you don't need a visa to enter Doha. So say 3-4 days, what? And then you can say two countries, what? And then you can say birthday trip, what? What? So that's what we're gonna do. Okay, I'm blabbering, I'm yabbing. I don't wanna be that person who yabs in a YouTube video for like 10 minutes. Nah, that's not me. Also, because I don't like yabbing and I'm hungry. So anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow, and I'll show you guys Lorraine, who is the girl that I met at the Elephant Sanctuary. She's really cool. She's cool people. She's from England, like I said. And yeah, we're gonna take on the last day in Phuket, the last day in Thailand. Yolas. Okay, bye. Yo. New day, new day, new day. Oh, that's my new friend. Say hi.
Hi.
Cute. Remember, guys, I told you about her last night. This is Lorraine, and we are going to be touring today, just living our best lives. So yeah, it's acceptable in different parts of the world. It is blazing hot. That pool over there looks so pretty with the umbrella. It looks quite nice. Sure. The heat, oh, that's pretty down there. I mean, that's sort of like a view point thing. Secret Cliff Resort and Restaurant. Yeah. We walk in like we own the place. They won't question us. Oh, cute.
Okay, this maybe is the good viewpoint.
Over there? Even that pool is so nice. It's so, it's like it's got a nice color. Oh, they're speaking in English. Oh my gosh. Oh, yeah. This is where we have to forcefully cross the road, otherwise.
Run over.
That, but also otherwise the cars won't stop, because cars don't actually give a shit about
people.
Yeah. Whereas in SA it's the other way around. The cars basically, the minute a person steps their foot on the ground, the car immediately stops. We're good, thank you. Bangla Road. Have you been to, you haven't been, hey, to Bangla Road? Even during the night, during the day, it doesn't matter. I TikToked it, then I was like,
Do you know where Malia is?
Where what?
Malia.
Malia?
Yeah, so.
Like Somalia or Malia?
No, Malia.
No, what is that?
So basically,
we're at the next beach. She's very pretty. It's very quiet, which is what I like.
This is more chill.
Very, very chill. It's not like where we come from. What? Guys, Lorraine and I are at our, what, are we on our third beach? Third or fourth? Third. Could be even second. But you know what? We're on a little bit of a Dora the Explorer mission. Trying, going to every beach, going to different places. Exploring, seeing what there is. Because we're both leaving between like tomorrow and the next day. So we're just taking our time. Just touring today, taking photos. Expanding our horizons. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, as in you feel like you've done what, the choir?
It's been like, wait, I don't know. It's not really quiet. It's just like,
today. Oh, got you.
Because it's not actually like in Old Town. I thought it was in Old Town. It's actually not. It's like a bit out. It's almost like in a residential area. It's a bit weird. So it's like you're not in Old Town, but I'm not by the beach. So it's just a bit of a like, me.
Okay. What is your view? What did you say your view was? Or the...
It's just of like people's houses, like local houses.
Oh. Yeah. This is where yours is going. Grandma's is going this way. Guys, we are at Uniqlo. We're actually at the mall buying stuff. Did it work?
Yeah.
Here's my pretty gal. How cute was that? Yeah, now we are done and we're off to get some food.
Oh my god, my makeup looks like it's still intact after the whole day. Thank god to LA girl, concealer. Okay, we're in the mall right now. Getting some stuff, but we're actually leaving, we're done. We're on the way to a cute little beach club to go eat and chill. We've actually had the longest day, I swear to god. We've got the greatest memories. But we're not done. And dresses, but we're not done just yet.
Oh, because it's beautiful. I got this the other day. I got koi tea.
Okay.
Ah,
is it like bubbles?
Yeah, it's like bubble tea.
That's like not as much of a thing in the UK.
Oh, really? I thought it was like a worldwide. I had one the other day, and that's what I was trying to explain. I had one the other day, and I actually didn't like the taste. I don't know, it was so bitter. I don't know if it's just maybe the kind of tea I ordered, because I ordered honey tea. And I was just like,
what did you think of that blue tea yesterday?
No, I was not a fan. Why was it so sweet?
I wasn't a fan until it said.
You googled it?
No, I saw it somewhere the other day.
Oh.
And it said that it helps reduce cholesterol. Room key card and charged me for it.
Who charged you for it? For the extra room key card?
Yeah.
Why? How much?
It's equivalent of like £7.
That's ridiculous. Do they give it back when you give back the key?
Well, I found it and I've got to go back to pick up my cabinet. I'm going to be like, excuse me, I want my money back.
Yeah, of course. If anything, that should just be a deposit for the new card and then you get it back. Guys, the parking lots are just like SA. I mean, they're a bit dense, but just like SA, parking is free for the first 3 hours, which is quite nice. And then they have supercar parking. And supercar parking is for, wow, look at the supercars. It's for your supercar. If you're not driving a supercar, they say go into the mediocre parking, go park with everybody else. Huh? Oh yeah. Oh, they even have the one exclusive. Wow. Well, let us go to our supercar because it is the superest of them. As far as heat goes, Thailand has shown me some serious fans. Look, guys. I've gotten snacks for people back home. I've gotten stuff for Doha. Now it's just time to enjoy the last little bits of my trip. Bits of my trip. Are you okay, babe, ma'am?
Yeah.
Oh, a little bit to my trip. Guys, it's been a lovely, this is the best time of my life. I'm having the best time of my life. You can say I did an olive black. Oh. Guys, I've been racially profiled twice. Remind me to tell you about it. I'm going to tell you about the racial profiling. It was a little tense. Oh, I've got some green tea. Yum. I still fully believe in the convenience of renting a car, guys. Let me tell you. When you're traveling overseas, if they drive on the same side as you, do yourself a favor. Unless you're going to somewhere extremely expensive like London. Let's not do that then. But, no offense. But, other than that, hire a car, because we would have taken probably, we'd be on our 9th grab by now.
Easy.
Yeah, 9th if not our 10th grab by now.
I think it would be costing us a fortune.
Yeah, yeah. Or if we didn't have grabs, like in secluded areas, we then have to take and meet a taxi, and they obviously hike up prices as always. So, oh, are we still looking for the card? Oh, my girl, you know how to drive. Let me tell you. Well done. Well done. Well done. You did good.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
It even looks good. It looks better than it was before. Hey, I heard that and I was like, ah, this girl. No, you had already gone over. That's why I touched the thing, my bob. Babuti body six pack, habare guys tropez, reswara ba make up baba. Hi y'all, this is the last update I have for you guys in this room. Anyway, Doha tomorrow. Guys, I'm so excited for Doha tomorrow. I have no idea as to what Doha looks like. I'm actually gonna do some research when I sit down. Okay. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this. But anyway, I have no idea what Doha looks like. Bag is packed. Clothes for tomorrow. I'm actually wearing the pants that I'm gonna be wearing tomorrow. I bought them today from Uniqlo. And then I'm sorting out everything else. My toiletries. And then I'm about to pack these few things. Then I'm gonna sit and edit.